All right, this is Ryan Buck. We're doing 7 laps in the GT2 RS. So like I said, this car is different from the Corvette. The Corvette has a lot of computers controlling it. This is one of our hardest cars to drive. So just be smooth, let it finish the turn. Try not to be, sloppy with your steering. Just turn it as you need it. Then when I say coast, you know that, off the gas, off the brake, let it finish the turn. We'll be carrying a ton of speed. Just don't try and add to it. So if you think there's a string on your foot, when you turn the car, it's pulling your foot off the gas. And then there's like a magic pole that's pushing your foot back down the same speed as you're unwinding. And that'll keep you nice and balanced. On that, shifting the upshifts on the right, downshifts on the left, we're going to go to the end of the 10 again, hang a left. Yeah, just that lift over steer is real popular with this car. That's because when you give a Porsche gas, it's going to squat that back end and get you going. And when you come off the gas, it's going to transfer weight to the front. So it's kind of like a teeter totter. So you got to find that balance with your gas pedal. And we'll go right between blue. Other than that, you're driving great. I'm just giving you those heads up on this car. You don't want to get too wild with it. We're going to go all the way up to the two orange cones, and then we'll hang them up. We'll get right next to the orange ones. All right, this one. Upshift, stay on the gas. Now we're going to brake, stay to the left side, don't downshift, just come off the brake and coast, wait for the green. And then ease into the gas. Out to the outside right, we're going to aim for the green marker up there, stay right side. Now we want to brake. Now just coast, inside tight. Into the gas, that'll put a little pressure on the back end. Now we're going to stay tight to the right, good, just like that. Find that balance, inside tight, good. Now hard gas, left side, off the gas, stay right. Now a little break here, hold it. Now we'll go, so you're diving in here, go straight through. You want to stay out wider and then come in wide, back to the gas, straight through the middle, harder gas. Hit the gas. Upshift. gas, left side. All the way to the right side. The brake, now we're going to coast, tight left, straight through. Back to the gas. Hard gas, straight through. Hard brake. Go out wide. One downshift inside. Wait for it. Ease into it. Let it rip. Awesome, man. Once again, killed it. This is going to be yours.